Well, I just performed I Don't Want This Night to End with Taylor on the Red Tour, and first time I'd had the opportunity to be in front of her crowd and sing with her, and it was a blast. It was really, really amazing to be up there.
Luke Bryan is here. You got your hands up, rocking in march up. You got the radio up, you're singing every song. Cruise control, I'm slowly losing hope of everything I've got. You're looking so damn hot.
I don't know what road we're on or where we've been
from staring at you, girl.
All I know is I don't want this night to end.
Let's go!
It's just a real energetic atmosphere in the room, and seeing all the signs and the lights. It was neat seeing how my crowds and her crowds are different. I got to get me some neon signs and glow things out there to get the fans rocking with.
Amazing. Thank you, Nashville. Taylor Swift.
Congrats on a wonderful tour, Taylor, and thanks from the bottom of my heart for letting me be a part of it. It was an amazing experience being up there with you, and very, very inspiring, and thanks for having me.
I am so proud of you guys, and I remember back when Taylor was just a young girl. She was on the road with us, and it's unbelievable to see what an international superstar she has become, and I'm proud of each and every one of you. Go out there tonight and kick Nashville's ass.
We're gonna rock 'em, sock 'em, knock 'em dead.
Rascal Flatts,
this tour is red.
Oh, we went out on stage with Taylor Swift and sang What Hurts the Most. And as I understand it, she used to do that song some years ago in her set.
Yeah.
You remember that?
Yeah, before she had hits of her own.
Yeah, and now that she's got so many, she has to invite us actually back to do
that's
the
right.
song.
What would you say, Nashville, if I told you that Rascal Flatts is here? If you're as excited about this as I am, will you take anything you have that lights up, put it in the air, and sing with us? Light it up!
What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say.
It's been amazing to watch her grow over the past years, and I remember when she came out on our tour with just a couple of acoustic guitars. Remember that?
Yeah.
So to see how far she's come is really, really a happy moment for us. We're very, very proud.
Nashville, give it up for Rascal Flatts.
Taylor, thank you for the invite. This is amazing. I mean, one of your three nights here to be a part of this.
Congratulations on an amazing year, amazing career. It's only getting bigger and better and brighter from here.
Just went out and got crazy. 14,000-15,000 people in Nashville just rocked the foundation of the Bridgestone Arena by jumping all at the same time. It was pretty epic.
Nashville, say hello to Hunter Hayes. Now I think all that Hunter and I really, really want to see right now is the 14,000 of you get ready to jump as high as you have ever jumped in your life and sing as loud as you possibly can. You ready to jump? Are you ready, Nashville? Now go!
Without your love, unfortunately, one more kid. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world, I know now it ain't bad if you ain't lost your mind. Sing it!
I don't want easy.
You with me, baby.
One more time.
I was about as crazy as it gets, you know? I'm pretty stoked that I was here on the last night. It's going to sink in, like, when I watch the video back or when I check it out on my iPhone, when I get a text from a friend of a picture of it actually happening, then I'll believe it.
Hunter Hayes, Nashville!
Thanks to all the fans. Thanks, of course, to Miss Taylor herself. Thank you. Thanks for everything. You rock. Congrats.
Stage, Ed Sheeran.
You gonna talk to your friends, talk to my friends.